Let's hope this works. That was weird.
Hurry, it's closing.
What the?
Oh, Lenny!
Where's Mel? And where the hell are we?
Kind of feels like stone, agate, maybe. Are we in the marble?
Right, this is Neo-Assyrian, not Babylonian. What?
You and Macy.
I'm not sure I follow you.
It's as plain as day, Harry. The way you look at each other. You know it's forbidden.
Yes, by the elders who no longer exist.
We made a lot of bad rules, I'll grant you that. But this one is a keeper. Your relationship with Macy compromises your duty to serve and protect.
I would never put my own needs ahead of theirs.
What about charity?
That was a mistake, from which I've learned a great deal.
Clouded your judgment, Harry. And it almost destroyed the Charmed Ones. We can't have that happen again. Not when...
What? What aren't you telling me?
You've heard of the Conqueror?
Are you serious? That old fairy tale?
According to legend, magic existed everywhere. And there was an ancient being called the Conqueror who tried to steal it all for himself. Three sisters, the first Charmed Ones, stood up against him using the power of three. Do I need to spell it out for you?
Julia, are you saying you believe he's some kind of second coming of the Conqueror?
The signs are all there. If he is, and if he succeeds, the magical world will be destroyed forever.
Macy and her sisters are the only thing that stands between us and total annihilation.
I understand you have feelings for her, but those feelings could be our downfall.
I assure you, I would never let my feelings get in the way of my duty. Hang on a moment. Now this is Babylonia.
Bingo.
Now let's get out of this cursed place.